Hey everyone, welcome back to the North American LCS. I'm David Freak Turley, and with me is the Xin Zhao players that gives pros nightmares, Sam Kobe Hartman Kensler. Welcome to the desk, Demacia Fighting.
Yeah, we tried our best.
We tried the very best. iCliff have been a whole bunch. We're going to be great. Next up, we are facing Teammate and Team Impulse here. Now, Teammate, they are fielding Maple Street this week as their AD carry. They normally are going to be playing with Nien later on in the season, but he is not eligible this week. They didn't put the paperwork in, so Maple Street is practicing with them. And they said that he has been doing scrims with them, at least. So.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean,
Maple Street does have a lot of past experience with Teammate, but he's been very vocal. You know, he's practicing now with that Challenger team, the Misfits. Last split, Team 8, they very nearly played in the playoffs, you know, in spring playoffs. But in the last week, they were knocked out by Team Liquid. You know, combine that with the near miss, with the possibility that this may be the last split that Cali Trolls actually plays with the team before he goes off to attend pharmacy school. And Team 8 are going to be very hungry. You know, their backs are against the walls. They have a time limit on this squad.
That's true, so we'll see what they can bring for themselves here today and throughout the split. The other new addition to Team 8 is their coach, History Teacher. Now, he is an untested individual. He is untested when it comes to League of Legends, but you only have to look to their opponents in this match to see what an incredible force a good coach can be for a team.
Oh, yeah. The players on Team Impulse, they speak very highly of their coach, Coach Fly, and rightfully so. He did a lot to bring five strong individual players together as a team and transform them into that cohesive unit that we saw make a really good late split push. Now, Impulse, they have a lot of strong components. One of those components that had the most question marks has been Xiaowei Shao. You know, since last year, he's been really inconsistent. He's had these good Karthus games, and he picks Yasuo sometimes, and you never really know what to expect from Xiaowei Shao anymore.
That's true. It's unfortunate, too, because he was the 2014 MVP. This guy brought his team to Worlds, and then it's been not quite the same player here in 2015. We'll see what happens now in this summer split for him. But for now, we're going to check out these starting lineups. And on the blue side is Team 8. Cali Trolls up the top lane. Porpoise in the jungle. Slushy in mid. Maple Street still in AD carry. And Dodo on support.
And on the red side, it's Team Impulse. Up top is Impact in the jungle. Rush. Mid, Xiaowei Shao. AD carry, Apollo. And support, Adrian.
All right, so as these teams get themselves ready, all 10 in the lobby. Champs looked about to happen. And the question is, what has happened for these teams in the offseason? We know a lot of the Impulse players went back home. We saw Rush playing a whole ton of solo queue, hit rank one over in Korea.
Oh, impressive.
Oh, incredible.
Just barely over Faker. He said he did it in like 25 days, too, because he didn't